Hi, I am Dr. Deepak Dubey. I am the head of department of urology at Manipal Hospital. We just wanted to convey that the department of urology at Manipal Hospital is unique in the sense that it offers all subspecialities of urology under one roof, like robotic surgery, minimally invasive urological surgery for cancers, stone surgery, reconstructive urology, female urology, everything is offered under one roof. We have latest technology available to treat urological disorders and at least more than 20 to 25 years of cumulative experience in treating urological disorders. The latest technique that we have pioneered in the city of Bangalore is robotic renal transplantation. Now, traditionally, transplant is done using an open technique which involves a big incision on the stomach. It takes a long time to recover, associated with pain and other kinds of complications. Whereas robotic surgery can be done for renal transplantation with a very minor incision, very quick recovery, and very quick sort of getting back to work. So this is the only hospital in Bangalore city which offers robotic renal transplantation. And it has been done successfully compared to many other centers.
Hi, I'm Dr. Amrit Raj Rao. I'm a consultant urological surgeon and a robotic surgeon working in the Department of Urology here at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Today I'm going to talk about robotic partial nephrectomy. It's a complex operation performed using the Da Vinci robot. With increasing use of imaging techniques such as ultrasound scan and CT scans, we are diagnosing more and more kidney cancers. In the past, when a diagnosis of kidney cancer was made, the entire kidney needs to be removed. However, with passage of time, what we realized is it is not essential to remove the entire kidney, and only part of the kidney that bears the tumor can be removed. We were doing it by open surgery, later by laparoscopic surgery, but currently it looks like robotic partial nephrectomy looks like the gold standard. The advantages are that it is minimally invasive surgery, the recovery is faster, and the cancer cure is equivalent, if not better, than open surgery. We at Manipal Hospital have one of the largest published series of robotic partial nephrectomy in India with excellent results. The advantage of robotic partial removal of kidney tumor or robotic partial nephrectomy is that it is minimally invasive surgery, so there are no big scars on the tummy. The recovery is much faster. The amount of time that we clamp the artery is also minimized. Therefore, in total, the benefit is for the patient.
Dr. Saurabh Vashish, consultant urologist and robotic surgeon from Manipal Hospital, Bangalore Group. Radical prostatectomy is a surgery to be done for cancer prostate patient. Usually it is being offered to those who are having localized CA prostate. However, in selected cases, we can offer it to those patients also who are having locally advanced CA prostate. In this surgery, we usually remove the entire prostate glands, unlike a TURP where we leave some amount of the gland and are along with the adjacent lymph nodes also. Initially, this surgery was being done with an open incision, which has having high morbidity. But nowadays, with the state-of-art robotic facilities available at the hospital, we can perform it with a very small incision. Can be discharged even on the second or third day of the surgery also. Usually, the complication of these surgeries are high if it is being done in cases of low-volume centers. But if with the state-of-the-art robotic surgery option and high-volume center, the complication has been reduced to around 5% only. Most of the time, if it is being done in a local prostate cancer, then patient can live his normal life, rest as expected for his particular age and associated morbidity. And patient can be discharged within 3 to 4 days. And after that, we keep the catheter for say around 1 week to 10 days. And following catheter removal, patient can pass normal urine and live normal life. Usual complication of the prosthetic surgeries are urinary incontinence and erectile dysfunction. But if it is being done in a localized prostate cancer and with a great expert surgeon, we can further reduce the complications. And outcomes of this localized CA prostate is very good. And with the state-of-art multimodality treatment, we can also give the same results even in cases of localized CA prostate.